My name is Matt Bosch. I joined in 2002. I was 18, just turned 18. Trying to get a new life, get something started. I first heard about Reunite the Fight, I think right around 2020, beginning, middle of 2020. I was going through a lot. It was right at the beginning of COVID, and I was dealing with a lot of mental issues, trying to get over things. Yeah, I think Scott reached out to me. They told him to reach out to me, whatever. And that's how I ended up finding out about it, was through a family friend, if you will. I was totally not interested at all in it. I didn't want to talk to nobody. Thought I could figure it all out. It was amazing, man. We showed up to the airport. I met Ryan, the guy's doing a video for us right now, in the airport in San Diego. Had a couple quick seconds to talk to him before we started flying out that way. Met Scott, and where did we meet him at? I want to say Atlanta. I think it's where we stopped at before we got to Florida. Man, I'll tell you, that guy Scott, he comes at you fucking hard. He comes fast, but he's just nothing but smiles and good times. Ryan's a good dude, made me feel real comfortable right off the bat. When we got to the house in Florida, was it the Dragon's Breath, I think was the name of it? It was pretty badass. I still have my my cup from it. I drink out of all the time. We went on a badass fishing trip. I would recommend any vet that's struggling to reach out. I mean, it's amazing.